So today we're going to be doing an unboxing video. I ordered these a while ago and they actually got shipped to me about 3 weeks ago, but I haven't had a chance to open them and film it, and I really wanted to film like the genuine reaction of opening them up for the first time. So we're going to do that together today. Wow, first thoughts. These are a lot bigger than I thought they were gonna be. Let's just get these out of the box. Wow. So I realized that I didn't actually say what I bought. These are the graphic lyrics books from BTS. I got all of them. Oh my gosh, look at that, that's gorgeous. I love too that there's like this, you can see me in the reflection, that's horrible. I love too that there's this holographic foiling going on the cover. That's so beautiful. Oh my goodness. Okay. So I believe these are numbered. It looks like House of Cards is volume 3. Oops. Run is 4. I'm just gonna put them in order. And then we can open all of them up. Are 1 and 2. So the books are hardback and they do have the dust cover with the illustration on them. And then underneath, there we go. So basically these books are the lyrics for each of the songs that they are titled after, and there's a like a graphic accompaniment to them, hence like graphic lyrics books. But these are gorgeous. If you are a fan of any of these songs in particular and you want to have a visual representation that goes even just a little deeper than the music videos, I feel like these are wonderful as a supplement. And then each of the books comes with a little QR code where you can get some of the Weaver's cash. And then like a postcard sized print. I really think if you are the type of person that enjoys collecting art books in particular, that these will be very alluring to you. I'm the type of person that really enjoys collecting like zines and art books from my favorite artists. So the fact that BTS is a musical artist and that they've collaborated with a artist that is able to bring their lyrics to life visually, I think that's just so cool. Oh man. Oh wow, look at how gorgeous that is. That's so cool and unique to have slightly transparent pages that overlap. Wow. Okay, I don't want to flip through the entire books on camera because I don't know if I'm going to get hit with a copyright claim. So I'm just going to give you guys some previews of what the insides look like for each one. This one is the House of Cards. I wonder if all the covers look the same underneath. Oh. Interesting. I think this one is meant to be viewed this way. Oh yes. Wow. This is so cool. I'm like nerding out. House of Cards is definitely one of my top five favorite songs of all time. Wow, these are beautiful. I love that each one is a full spread. That's so freaking cool. And then another House of Card postcard. Is Run. Thank you. I know the price point for these books is a little bit on the higher side, but I definitely think with the quality that you're getting, it's so worth it. Like, these pages are very substantial and the quality is just gorgeous. Also, like, there's a fold-out page. It actually goes on also on the left side too, but I do not have the camera set up well enough to be able to unfold that for you. There's another page that folds out. And last, but certainly not least, we have Butterfly. Oh, there's multiples in this one. Let me show you guys the postcard. Oh my gosh. I like the art style for this book in particular. It's kind of like a oil pastel-ish style, or like crayon. Pages are separate in this one. The art for these is really just gorgeous. And then you have the lyrics in the back. So that was a quick unboxing of all of the different graphic lyrics books. Let me know if you guys have any questions about any of the books in particular in the comments down below. I can try and answer them. I would definitely say if you're an artist or an art enthusiast, these are totally worth the price. I'm definitely going to be looking through them a little bit later when I have some more time, just because I really want to take in all of the illustrations that are inside and to really be able to digest the lyrics as they pertain to each of the different pages. Thank you guys for joining me today, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!